Chris's daughter moved in. She started doing all the